DreamKingFilmz with Davon Davis of the first Coast Bucs. Hey man, 12-6 win over this Ribault Trojans team. Real quick, give me your thoughts on this game tonight.
We just came, played out hard. We just had to help offense out, but offense gonna come up. I believe in them boys. We're a good team.
Davon, you had two picks. One of them you took to the house. Real quick, talk about your production and how you feel like you did tonight. As well, just walk us through that pick six.
Well, on the pick six, I just seen the receiver cut back around, and I seen the quarterback roll out. So I just ran under, caught the pick, took it to the house, but I couldn't do nothing without this, without my team.
Talk about that D-line, man. They came to play tonight.
Man, D-line played great, man. They played great. Them boys some dogs.
How y'all build off this momentum heading into the season, Davon?
We're going to build up by just keep practicing, preparing. That's all we're going
to
do.
Hey, thanks for talking with me. Good luck to your future.
Appreciate you.